आपने बीकॉम तो कर लिया, अभी शायद आप सोच रहे होंगे whether you should pursue CA or CPA. Let me tell you that the qualifying rate of CA is very high while the passing percentage is as low. तो इसको टैकल करने के लिए यू नीड टू हैव अ स्पेशलाइज्ड प्रोफेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन जिसके बाद आपके जॉब मिलने के चांसेस बढ़ जाए. CPA US is something which is globally recognized and valued in all developed countries like US, UK, Canada, Australia and even in India. On the other hand, CA is only valid in India. Plus, आपको CA करने के लिए minimum 4-5 साल invest करना पड़ेगा and the passing percentage is only 15-20%. But you can complete your CPA within 1-1.5 years and the passing percentage is 40-50%. Big companies like PwC, Capgemini, KPMG, Deloitte value certifications like CPA and the salary package is quite high in India and abroad. I guess अब तक तो आपका confusion दूर हो गया होगा. Follow us for more such information on the international professional courses like CMA, CPA, CIA, SCCA, Enroll Agent and more.